Hi, my name is Eugenio Fernandez. I'm at Benito Juarez Community Academy in Chicago, Illinois. And I'm reading a passage from Captain Underpants by David Pilkey. This book was banned in the United States for offensive language, partial nudity, violent misbehavior, blackmail, and threats. In the book, there was a chapter called the Extremely Graphic Violence Chapter. Because of this title, it was banned because it had violence of Captain Underpants beating a robot, and people thought it was inappropriate for age. The book should be available for people to read because it makes children have fun and it will make them want to read more instead of being in their electronics.